never have the luxury of hearing God say, because they never attempted anything great enough. If what you attempt does not scare you spitless, you are not in the will of God. I charge you not to fear the wrath of man, but to fear that you never make men angry. Fear not the attack of Satan, but fear that you never make his hit list. Fear not the unknown, but fear that you never learn what is beyond the unknown. Fear not trials and tribulation, but fear a life of ease and complacency. Fear not that your messages are not good, but fear that your messages are not of God. Fear not what men may say about you, but fear what God would say about you. Fear not attempting something great for God and failing. Fear rather attempting little things for God and succeeding. You would not live a life free from fear, but you would live a life fearing the right things.